All right, boys, nos vemos. We'll see you guys. We'll
Robert,
see you guys.
Congrats
what's
on the
up,
wins, man?
Congrats yes, on the bro. Wins. That's it. That's right. 3-0 today, 2-0 yesterday.
Yeah, 2017 is almost done, man. We're heading to 2018.
This was my last fight of the year.
Oh, was it?
Louis.
Yeah.
Louis, and we got a fourth one, that girl?
Yeah, yeah.
In the back. Four chop, Misael. And yesterday was Franco and Navarro.
Yeah. Clean sweep.
Hey, Robert. ¿Cómo estás?
Suerte. Ahí estamos, yeah. Suerte.
He looks like a killer.
Yeah, he's a killer.
No.
Hey, get stopped at the airport for sure.
Watch out, he looks like a killer.
Hey, it's true.
Try to say he looks like a terrorist.
Ah, oh, shit. Vilify, yes, news. Back at it again together. Yeah, I like it.
That's bad.
Like it. Be united and it feels so good.
One of the best years you've had, Robert. Huh?
Yeah, it was a really good year. Louis came back with a win, finished with a win. That was good. It was a really good year.
Fuck, turn this shit on.
We had good year, Mikey.
MVP next
season.
MVP next season.
Abner Mardis.
Fuck.
Abner Mardis won his fight successionally against Cugarro. What was his name?
Raul.
No, not Cuellar. No, el Cugarro. ¿Cómo le decían?
Yeah, Raul Garcia.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't remember his name.
Robert, yeah. Right now, who's your trainer of the year? Aside from yourself, who would you nominate?
Well, Freddie Roach was in a good role with Cotto and a couple other guys, but yeah. Cotto just lost, so that's not him.
Yeah.
You know.
Where is the fight right now?
Manny Robles always has a good year. Habla atrás, but he also had a few losses, a couple losses in a row on TV, yeah. So that doesn't look too good.
Yeah.
I didn't lose.
Yeah.
I didn't lose. Mikey fought twice.
Yeah.
And Abner.
Yeah.
Looked really good, and my other guys all kept winning all year. So I don't know.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
And your fighter of the year, Robert. Who would you run it down
fighter
to?
Fighter of the
three,
year.
Your top three.
I think it's the kid that beat Chocolatito. I think he should be on the list.
Yeah.
And
hey, hold on.
Lomachenko. Lomachenko should be another one.
Yeah, I'll bring you back.
Maybe Mikey?
Yeah.
I don't, you know.
Tell your mom, she has to let you go.
It's gonna be, I think it's between those two, man. Yeah. Not mine, without counting Mikey. I think Lomachenko or the kid that beat Chocolatito. What's up, fool?
Okay, speaking of Mikey, you got Sergey Lipinets.
That's right.
What's gonna happen? How do
you know, I just
you're on camera, Jacob. You're
I just
camera.
Learned that, you know, I've been busy yesterday and today, so I really haven't talked to Mikey, but yeah. You know, once I know for sure, I'll see him tomorrow and we'll have more to talk about. Right now, I really don't even know. Lipinets is a tough guy.
Is 140 permanent then? No, is that 140?
No, Mikey's champion at 135. He's coming back down to 135.
Yeah, so it was just definitely a tight opportunity.
Yeah, he's gonna come and defend his title at 135.
Okay.
We want Lomachenko to go 135.
Yeah.
And that's what we're defending against Lomachenko. All right, guys.
All right.
Ellie, we'll see you.
Robert, all right, bro. Appreciate you.
All right, Ellie.